Very good morning. Well, I am Rajneesh here for the class 8, 9th and the 10th. I am giving a lecture on the article writing. Today my lecture number is the 49. The article writing is basically a very rare art. This is basically a rare art. And this is a very common feature of the appearing the article writing topic in the class 8, 9th and the 10th. Basically it is a very easy, and this is basically a concept building. If you are well with your concept about the topic, you can very handle this assignment very smart. Here again the formula is same like the essay, the A, B and the C, where the A is an introduction. Suppose I have selected, and in the examination the topic is given the global warming. Suppose the topic is given global warming, here we will discuss about the introduction. The global warming is nothing, it is simply a warming of a globe. Here we will discuss the many measures and what are the process that may cause to warm up our globe. Only we will discuss it. So it is a matter of introduction. Then after we are coming and taking care of the body, B for body, here A for an introduction. So this is the area of the introduction. And this is the whole area of the body. Like body. In the body, we have to play with the sun giving. This is the very critical to understand. The body is the made up of the two senses. One is the 5W1H, where the first W is who, second is why, third one is where, fourth one is the what, and fifth one is when, and 5W and 1H for how. And whereas the SW, where the S is for strength and the W is for weakness. Here, first we will ask immediately to oneself, who is the main chief causer, who is the chief person or persons to add up the global warming. So we human are, we all the human are responsible for the global warming. Simply write it here. Then after, why? Because man is, the God has given us so much substance, so much things here that we can at least satisfy our the existence, our need, but not our greed. And greed is something, a demon which is the well set in the human mind, which cannot be served. Then after, where? Oh, the world is the place for the adding of the global warming. What is the global warming? Simply put up the idea of the introduction, and when, there is no fixed time for the global warming. Every time we are the adding, and we are the responsible, accountable for the global warming. And then after how, just give a one case study. In the previous, in my previous class I gave, suppose the detergent water is adding to your river, the aqua and the plant, environment is the damage, and it is causing a lot of the damage in this manner. When the pollution and the global warming is the adding, the what is the strength? The strength is the business of the doctor will increase, the business of the pathology, business of the medicine will increase, the pharmaceutical industry will increase. And what is the weakness? If the global warming will be the less, the well-being will be the much. The need of the doctor, pharmaceutical industry will be the less. The repayment of the money will be less on the general people. So, in this way we can finish it up. In the same matter, in the conclusion we will hear right up in this manner. So, article writing, just I am giving a one sum up again here. The article writing is nothing. It is simply a formula of the ABC, where the A is for the an introduction, B is for the body. Body is the made up of the two things, 5W1H and the SW, and the C for the conclusion. Here, two things you have to always in the caution. Caution means chill down always. First, always write your name. The body will be like this, like the Ajay Kumar, Section D, Law Number 07, SNS School, SNJ School, and the Mopi Hari. in this manner, the body will be like this, and the paragraph will be the change frequently. So in this manner, you will take up and give the best treatment of the articular writing. I am very much sure you must have been known about this topic. And in the meantime, please stay in your home, enjoy, make your mental strength boost up. But study much, respect your parents. Thank you very much.